Okay. Yeah, I'm getting word that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys.
I'm not going back there.
Oh! Oh, jeez. Whoa. Oh.
Oh.
Whoa! He's starting to stumble here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Ouch!
Jeez.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. This guy's just getting worn out.
Jeez! He's on the defensive here.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
I think he's through playing around!
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Oh, look at this. He's hurting.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Watch this!
And now, Ricky to put him away.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh.
Gosh,
he's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Look at this. He's in full control.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.